Gefilte Fisch, gefilte Fisch. Sie sind Eichel und so tausend Tamen. Ob zuerst versicht es war der Mammen.
When I started in the Yiddish theater in the middle 30s, it was a big industry. All the shows broke at the same time. Thousands of people were on Second Avenue. And I used to watch that and get a thrill. And they're all talking about the play, good, bad, or indifferent. They didn't go home. They went to restaurants. And where did they go? We had numerous delicatessens around. Even the stagehands used to go to the deli. One stagehand told me, I'm going to have a steak with a lining. A steak with a lining in the deli over there. What's the lining? Garlic. There used to be a dairy restaurant on Second Avenue. We all called it the Dirty Diaper. And when Abel Leavenworth took over the place, he didn't want dairy, he wanted delicatessen. And he started the delicatessen in 1954. And that's why I reached the age of 90, because I ate at the Second Avenue Deli.